my birthday, and what I celebrated by doing is giving away ownership of all the corporate assets of Trading Consultants and left 5% for myself. There are equal shareholders plus two students from Olympic High School and West Neck High School who have earned shares as well. So I'm really delighted to have a dynamic, diverse core of excellent, capable people. Plus, they're really, really good people. And let me tell you, I couldn't be happier. And watch us grow. And I'm not even drunk. I have an L4 compression fracture and an L5 root damage. And what my doctor says is I need 2 weeks of complete bed rest. And we got to go. So we got to go to Daytona Beach. And then we got to go to Orlando for a couple of days. And then we'll go to Las Vegas for the biggest deal we've ever put together for Wynn Casinos and Caesars Casinos. And we'll come back and see what's happening, and we'll go from there. We've got Dexterity Sales, we've got Dexterity Automation, we've got Beacon Healthcare, and we've got five or six other deals in the walks, and all these young men and some real seasoned vets form a dynamic team, and I could not be happier. I made this decision probably 6-8 weeks ago, and the more I thought about it, the more I wanted to do it. I started originally to try to keep 50.01%, and I said, what the hell? I'm going to create it in such a way that I will still have control through the way the corporation is going to be managed. The board will make great decisions. I know they will. And there's enough people on there that push back on me to keep me intact. And I've got big picture and little picture ideas. And I've got some great detail guys. I've got sales engineers. I've got SEO, SEM people. I got financial gurus. And I've got probably the best accountants in the world. So it's my birthday to myself. And I'm going to get ready to take a nice big drink of Doers 15 and just tell you that I'm going to party like a rock star tomorrow night, 10 to 1, Facebook Live at nosbigs.com. It's a Facebook page. Come party like a rock star. And we've got another interesting opportunity because we're going to give each and every one of you that comes to our party tomorrow night, I'm going to give you lifetime health care. And you're going to say, can't do it. Yeah, I can. Yeah, I can. And I'll explain to you how it works. But you have to be there to get the gift. So, Paladin is gone insane. Take care. I want you to always try naturopathy. I want you to know how to currency trade, because that's how we make our money, the lone Forex traders. And we just bought TradingConsultants.us, so finally we have a legitimate corporation branded name. Ha ha! And we have NOSBigs.com. And we're going to run for governor in 2024, and I'll probably turn the corporation over to them, because I'm going to try to beat this damn governor shit. We're going to get rid of executive orders. I'm not going to take a dime during the 8 years that I'm in office. We're going to have unlimited health care for anyone that wants it in the state of North Carolina that is a resident or a green card or a citizen of North Carolina. Then we're going to have an option for anyone who wants a nationally accredited charter school, and it will be portable. So if your family is in Greensboro and suddenly get transferred out to Wilmington, your program will be port. And for the big picture, guys, the employers that choose to join us will set up a program where they will take the previous year's insurance bill and chop it in half, and then distribute it to equal shares of employee at 112, 112, 112. If it's used, if they use it, if they don't use it, it's banked. At the end of 12 months, these employees will have a choice of banking it or taking it and taking it on a holiday. We think that with our free healthcare option and with the fact that we will have virtual clinics for naturopathy in five of the counties, we can revolutionize healthcare in the state of North Carolina. And then I'll turn to Lee Wagner, and he will run for governor down in Georgia. And we're trying to find somebody to run in South Carolina, and we're going to try to run somebody in Virginia, and we're going to put those four states, and we're going to revolutionize healthcare. So I've got the blessing of Jim Black, who was the former Speaker of the House for many years, and he says, "Steve, where in the heck did you get these crazy ass ideas?" I said, "Jim Black, they were your ideas when you were a young state representative, and you tried to get it through the political crap, and I'm just crazy enough to try to get it done. Because if we don't do it, we're going to lose a country. And we've got to get these crazy radicals in tow, and we're going to get them, and we're going to take care of them." So I'm listening to a little music, and I'm having the rest of a cigar, and I just want you to know, this is my birthday. I'm 68 years young. I hope to get to 100, but if I don't, I know where my God has a place for me. So we always want you to try naturopathy at trynaturopathy.com. If you want to learn to trade currency, we've got a program, the loanforextraders.com through tradingconsultants.us. And we have nosbigs.com, and it's going to be a good life. So thank you for listening, and I hope you come to my birthday party. It's at the Facebook page. It's an event, and it's listed. So it'll be from 10 to 1. Come visit. Come party like a rock star.